I love doing research.
What I love about doing research is the ability to answer questions that aren't answered yet.
My work has a purpose. I'm the one in the background. I'm the one who's developing these new therapeutics in order to give these patients a better life.
So if you're out there thinking about what can I do, clinical research is pretty cool.
In this course, you will learn what clinical research is, how it's conducted, who uses it, and the many advances it leads to.
We are going to cover questions involving study design, as well as different professions within healthcare.
If there was an online course like this when I was in high school, I certainly would have taken it. Getting some insight into the world of medicine and what my options are would have been a tremendous benefit to me.
Great things are achievable if you're willing to work hard.
Research takes confidence. At the level of high school, you are mature enough, you are smart enough, you are capable enough to start learning, especially when it comes to a field that is growing as exponentially as medicine.
With better medical science, we can improve everybody's health.
Whether you would like to be a medical doctor or a professional researcher, this course is for you.